Lord, what should we do today?
I don't know, Evil Mapsy. Evil Mandy, do you have something we can do today?
Yes, I have a great idea. And what would that be, Evil Mandy? Since we all hate the Love Girls so much, let's make a rap video out of them. Oh my gosh. That would be a great idea, Evil Mandy, but first I need to grab my video camera. The Love Girls. Oh my gosh, this show sucks. This show involves some four girls. Luna is so horrible, she always loves the color pink. And she stole the other part from Melody Luna's name. Stella is Luna's sister, and she always panics all the time. Like, are you out of your mind, Stella?
Molly's such a huge crybaby and Zoe is so dumb.
The animation is stupid, the characters are so dumb, and the intro is so annoying, we hope the show gets cancelled soon. Do you know who likes this show, Jasmine, and our normal clones, but we do not know who hates this show. So the Love Girls sucks, and so does the Dish Girls. The Sweet Girls are 10000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000
Let's see what's new on YouTube. Wait, what is this?
So much. Ooh, they are so gonna get what's coming to them.
Guys, you might wanna see this.
What's wrong, evil eyes, Fat?
The Love Girls rant got zero likes and a lot of dislikes.
Really? Let us see.
Here's how I pick up my guinea pigs. So most guinea pigs don't like the process of being picked up, but once you're holding them, they're usually fine. So don't get discouraged if yours runs away from you. Here's the easy way, get a cuddle sack. They'll run in it to hide, or you can lure them in with a treat. And then you just pick up the bag, make sure you support underneath. And this way, you lock up one of the hiding exits, reach out to pick them up, and then take them out the door a little hiding up.
Evil Lucky Bat, Evil Moxie, Evil Randy, Evil Lydia, Evil Witchhead, Evil Ice Bat, and now dealing with a song puppet, get your butts downstairs right now. You all have a lot of explaining to do.
Yes, Mapsy, Mandy, Luna, Stella, Molly, and Zoe, what is it?
Did you all seriously make a rant out of the left tools? Tell us the truth, right now.
So don't get discouraged if yours runs away from you. Here's the easy way, get a cuddle sack. They'll run in it to hide, or you can lure them in with a treat. And then you just pick up the bag, make sure you
support them. Because we hate them so much. We're sorry, will you all forgive us?
Pick them up, and then take them out the door, look behind you. And the hardest way is just to grab them. It helps if they're in a corner to do this. While you're holding them, make sure you support their bottoms. And see how the front paw is between my fingers? This makes them feel sturdier.
Grounded until Jasmine goes back to school.
For y'all's punishment, you will watch all episodes of our show for the rest of your boring life.
I agree with my sister Luna. You all are so mean to us.
Shame on you. Shame on you. Go to y'all's room right now. We don't want to see your faces ever again.